Hey everybody, it's Tyler with Ninja Reports, and I wanted to show you today how you can install Google Analytics on your Squarespace website. So if you do not like the analytics that Squarespace provides and you want to use Google Analytics because it's much better, then this video is perfect for you. I'm going to show you exactly how you can do it. So as you can see here, I am in the back end here. So you're going to click Settings. And you're going to go down to Advanced under Website. And then from here, you're going to have to click External Services. So now you will see this field for your Google Analytics account number. So now you're going to need to create a Google Analytics account if you haven't already. So I'm going to show you how to do that here. So we have one ready and set up. So you're going to need to copy your URL. So let's click create a new property. We're gonna say Squarespace site and paste the URL in and remove the HTTPS because that's already in there, and we're gonna put that right there. And then you can set your time zone and click get tracking ID. And so now that will spit out an ID, and all you have to do is copy that tracking ID and then go back into your backend to the Squarespace site and paste that in there, and then click save, and that's it. So now you should be tracking Google Analytics on your Squarespace website. I hope this video helped you, and if you are using Google Analytics and you want to automate your reports, you can use ninjareports.com to get automated Google Analytics sent to your email every day or every month or whenever you like. So if you are into that, check it out. It's at www.ninjareports.com. There should be a link down below. And thank you.